I was only wondering, we honored about 23 staff members who were recruited between 1962 and 63. What will be the state of the managing director when we celebrate the bank day in 2064? Last year we recruited 1,500 people. If we call all of them for felicitation, I think this meeting should be held only in Lal Bahadur Stadium, not in a place like this. But this bank is what it is today due to the commitment, the dedication and the services rendered by all our predecessors in the bank. And of course, the customers who have come from far corners of the country to receive our appreciation, our gratitude for giving us the opportunity to serve them. I am reminded of a story of Albert Einstein. When he died and went to heaven, the gatekeeper stopped him and said, "Sir, your room is getting ready. Till it is ready, you have to wait in a dormitory. You have to share it with 4 more people." Einstein agreed, no problem. The first fellow was introduced to him at an IQ of 150. Einstein said, "Yes, I can discuss quantum physics with him." The second fellow had an IQ of 120. Einstein said, "I can discuss mathematics with him." The third fellow had an IQ of 100. Einstein said, "I will discuss literature with him." And the fourth fellow had an IQ of 80. Einstein said, "What way the interest rates are headed?" Which means bankers don't have an IQ of more than 80. But then some of the performances which we had today, we saw today, showed that our IQ is much above. And even conceding that we have an IQ of only 80, every fraction, every decimal of that IQ is spent in doing something better for the country, for the society and for the customers. State Bank of Hyderabad has spent 72 glorious years in the service of its core area. Even as we spread out, we cannot forget our core area. More than the core area, the core strength of the bank is its customer. People who can come hundreds of kilometers just to receive an appreciation, to receive an award, that shows the legacy of this bank. That shows that this bank is a living organism which thrives on the goodwill of its customers. And on this day, on behalf of the 18,000 employees and officers of the bank, I would like to assure the customers that we shall never let you down. Please continue to support us. Please continue to bless us so that we will be in a position to serve you better and better in the days and years to come. Thank you for being with us and thank you for a great opportunity. Good night.